Hi, I wanted to share about my experience with happiness yoga. So I have been practicing with happiness yoga for the past couple of months, and I live in South Florida, so I'm practicing virtually. And there's definitely no shortage of studios here in South Florida. However, I cannot find a studio, or I was having trouble finding a studio that incorporated the more traditional pieces of yoga. The studios in the West are just, they lack a lot of the tradition that comes from the East, and you know, in that South Asian region where yoga has originated, and happiness yoga is definitely not lacking that. I was really trying to find somewhere that was going to incorporate breathing and chanting and Sanskrit and meditation, and I found the studio to do so. It nourishes my soul mentally, physically, emotionally. The teachers are supportive and challenging, and I'm so happy that I found them. And I really, you know, feel like I found the studio that is for me, and that challenges myself emotionally, physically, and it keeps me healthy and happy.